All right, I'm Cannon Deese here with Walden Wallace track extraordinaire runner, Robbie Becker. Robbie, you killed it today in the 55-meter hurdle, winning your race with a time of 8.62 seconds. I mean, how do you do it?
Basically, the 55 hurdles is more technique than anything. You're not going to make up your speed between the hurdles, so when it blocks the end of the race, that's your speed, so you just got to perfect the technique from the get-go.
The science of running with Robbie Becker. Robbie, speaking of the science of running, what's the difference? Because you do run the 55-meter straight sprint and the 200-meter dash. What's the difference between in training between running with the hurdles and running for just a straight sprint, other than
for me, it's more of a getting my head right thing with the hurdles, and then once it's time to transition to sprinting and make sure my body feels good and I can run quick, because I know that it's a much different thing. You don't need as much technique and leg lift over the hurdles.
True. Robbie, where do you see not only yourself finishing the season, but the entire BW track team as a whole? Not only maybe the OEC, but possibly.
For the team, I definitely want to see the team improve from last year. We finished about middle of the OEC, and I know that we have guys that can boost us up ahead of that, so we're definitely hoping to improve on the mark from last year. And me personally, I just really want to pick up where I left off last year. I was ranked top 8 in the OEC in the hurdles last year. Didn't run as much as I want to in the OEC, so we're hoping to pick up where I left off and perfect it.
Robbie, thank you. I'm rooting for you.